Hi my friends, today, September 18, is a special day in Almaty. The city celebrates its 1006th anniversary. Frankly, Almaty is very unique when it comes to celebrating its birthday, and today is no exception. The most iconic places in the city host various festivals, concerts, exhibitions, competitions, and theatrical performances. Right now, I'm at the main festive event, Alma Fest, which takes place in the park of the first president. So today, Almaty residents and guests of the city are waiting a lot of events here. And I'm sure such amazing activities and performances are going to capture everyone's interests. Anyway, let's go there and have a look. The day of Almaty, the holiday of the city, cannot fit in one day. More than 100 events are planned in every corner of the city. And the main holiday is the traditional third Sunday of the first month of autumn. Today there is a really festive atmosphere here. As always in September, the weather is sunny and warm. So it's just a wonderful day to spend in the park, enjoying and celebrating the birthday of the city. The temperature is about 25 degrees Celsius now, which is pretty comfortable to be outside. And as you can see, people come with friends and family, so I'm sure it's gonna be a huge celebration today. As the capital of Kazakhstan in 1929 and 1997, Almaty continues to be the country's commercial and cultural center and most populous city, hosting 8% of the nation's population.
Города фонтанов, поющих фонтанов. города спорта, города тысячи красок, нашего красивого зеленого парка, города Алматы. И все это для вас, друзья. Вот сюда один слух, он вот на окошке или в центре, где гелиптатор выкинул. Вот сюда один слух, он вот на окошке или в центре, где гелиптатор выкинул. Бүгінгі таңда өткізіліп жатқан бәйгелерге қатысыңыздар, қапы қалмаңыздар, ортақ болыңыздар. Өйткені мінекей қошқар көтеру, арқан тарту, қазақша күрес, асық ату, тоғызқұмалақ секілді қазақтың ұлттық ойындарына қатысып бәйгеңізді бағыңызды сынап көріңіздер.
Дорогие друзья, сегодня... Да, конечно, спасибо, Динара. Дорогие друзья, сегодня уникальная возможность познакомиться, увидеть
вас. Спасибо, что вы были здесь. Спасибо, что вы были здесь. Спасибо, что вы были
In this section, you can enjoy traditional Kazakh music and immerse yourself in the rich culture of nomads. Kazakh culture is very unique and beautiful, and of course, people in Kazakhstan are really kind and hospitable. Today, people are dressed in traditional Kazakh costumes, playing music, walking in the park, and taking pictures. Just look at them, their costumes are really amazing. Also, so many unique places, interesting people, and traditional Kazakh things to take pictures with. Here, for example, you can taste Kazakh cuisine and most popular drinks of nomads. Okay, let's move on and see what's going on in other parts of the park. All kinds of Kazakh souvenirs here. Just look at what colorful and beautiful girls in Kazakh national costumes. there are really a lot of people here today, all with families, friends and children. And as you can see, the atmosphere is very festive. All people are in positive mood, smiling and enjoying this beautiful and sunny day. By the way, I think I didn't mention that Almafest stands for Almaty Apple Festival. Actually, the name Almaty has its origins from the Kazakh word Alma, which means apple. And now I am going to the main part of the park, where the Almafest is taking place today. Every year the Almaty Apple Festival is celebrated with good music, live performances of the national orchestra and local singers. According to the official information, farmers brought about 100 tons of apples for the holiday. And it's very fitting that during the apple harvest in September, the Apple Fest is held in the mountain foothills near Almaty. All people are welcome to visit the apple market and try different apple varieties today. Local apport apples are surely the most known among them. The delicious apport is famous for its taste and delicate flavor. It's really famous among both locals and guests. Yeah, as I said, there are really lots of interesting places for taking pictures today. And here is a circus performance for adults and their children. Wow, that was quite interesting. And now I'm going to other parts of the park. I guess here is the contest section. All people of all ages can participate in any activity here. Street workout, dances, all kinds of national games, and the list goes on.
Напоминаю, что регистрация на танцевальный батл все еще открыта. Можете успеть записаться на такие категории, как папинг, хип-хоп и олд стайлс. Поэтому поторопитесь и не забудьте записаться. Забронируйте свое место сейчас.
And this is Asik Ato, a Kazakh national game that involves parts of animal bones. Asik is made from the bones of a previously boiled knee joint of a sheep or ram. The meaning of the game is to knock out one or more of the same bones that are lined up with your asik from a certain distance. Asiks knocked out of a row become the property of the player who knocked them down. And here are the weightlifting competitions. But I found the most interesting competition, where participants need to squat with a ram. And whoever does the most squats wins the ram. Let's check it out.
Ниже, без, алта, жета, хорошая посадка, сегас, тогас, он.
The weight of a ram is about 40 or 50 kilograms. Leave a comment below with your suggestions on who won and how many squats they did. And yes, women also competed here.
Жирма жета, жирма сегас, жирма тогас. Лотос, лотос бар, лотос ека, лотос эш, лотос тёрт, лотрамос, лотос без.
And over there, guests from Azerbaijan perform the national dance of the Caucasian people. Let's get closer and have a look. That was pretty intense, wasn't it? As you can see, the day here is quite eventful, and I think that Almafest is definitely worth a visit. Thanks for watching. I hope this video was interesting for you, and if it was, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit that like button, share this video with your friends and family, and see you in Almaty.